re-evaluated metaphysical poetry and declared that metaphysical poetry was a great poetry. He wrote an essay. The title of the essay is The Metaphysical Poets in 1921. In this essay, The Metaphysical Poets, T.S. Eliot declared that these poets have dissociation of sensibility and thus are great poets of the world. Metaphysical poetry was first named by Dr. Johnson, who took the phrase from John Dryden. John Dryden censored John Donne for affecting the metaphysics. Thus, the phrase metaphysical poetry came jokingly by Dr. Johnson. Dr. Johnson said that there was a group of poets in the beginning of the 17th century who yoked ideas by violence together. He said so because the metaphysical poets drew wits, conceits, images drawn from different branches of knowledge, and they mixed them up into one. Metaphysical poetry is blending of emotion and intellect, as these poets used far-fetched images in the poem. That's why the poetry becomes ambiguous. It is full of ambiguity. Common readers will have difficulty to understand the metaphysical poetry. But this does not mean that they cannot understand metaphysical poetry if they study it very attentively, very carefully. To conclude, metaphysical poetry occupies tremendous importance, great importance in the growth of English poetry, in the growth of poetry in English literature. Students of poetry or lovers of poetry study metaphysical poetry with great interest, with great delight. Thanks.